As is your village, Aguelmous, what do you have here and what can you do here?
Some small village, it's from Tichka, 2000 meters, it's from the Hot Atlas. They give some small coffee, argan co-operative, and they give some walking in the mountains, Tichka, Telwet, some the other village in Tausit, some Aguim, and some walking in the mountains when I have some stones because I check the agate, some quartz. It's a nice, and they if you have some rooms in the home, if some people you want some stay one night, one day, and make some walking with him in the mountains, walking in Tubkal or in the Telwet, Ifni. This is a nice place to stay.
For a few days and have something to do. Yeah, okay.
The name is agate, but the agate gives some color, different color. Mm-hmm. This is some rose quartz, amethyst, chalcedon, and the quartz. The others give some chalcedon, quartz. The bright one is this, but if you cut it and polish, it gives some design, different design and different color. Some quartz, chalcedon, onyx. That's comes from the mountains in the near 15 kilometers from here. It's
small one, you can make a necklace. Cut. And as is what walks we can do here.
But from Aguelmous, can I walk and make some walking in Tichka Pass, or some in Lac Ifni, or in Telwet, some the other village in from here.
Mm-hmm. There is a lot to do. Can you get to Tubkal from here?
Yeah, from 2 days, can you make some from here, the mountains in other sides? Is it for 2 days?
Mm-hmm. And it's a nice scenery?
Yeah, it's very good, it's very nice. It's so beautiful country, some good village. Yeah, the others are the village.
Mm-hmm.
Berber whiskey.
And what season do you recommend? From March or from when is the best time to come?
But maybe in that moment, in March to April, May.
Very good time.
It's a very good time. We make some walking in the village, some in the mountains. What's your disease?
Because in the winter, the weather is very cold here, it's snowing for a long time.